I'm the Arizona Silverback. I know what you're thinking. Why'd you choose a gi? The gi's not practical in a street fight. Well, here today, I'm gonna show you how practical gi fighting really is. Here we are, we came to a park. Of course, this is the best place to find us, an assailant. Not that guy, we need someone more dangerous. Okay, found the perfect assailant. I also got the gi. Let's watch.
Hey, you.
Crisis averted. Now you know why the gi's the most dominant force.
What?